we're going to talk about converting PDF files to Excel files. Quite often you receive a PDF file from maybe a customer or somebody else, and they're obviously Excel files, and you'd like to have it back into an Excel file so that it can be manipulated, the data can be manipulated. So what you're going to do, the normal thing that you would think that you would do, is you're going to select your data, and then you're going to press Control-C, and then you're going to open up your Excel file, and then you're going to go to the first cell, and you're going to press Control-V. But that doesn't work. It puts it all in the first column. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you a second step in this, and so it'll work perfectly. So let's go back to our PDF file, and let's select again. Oops. And once again, I'm going to go Control-C. And now I'm going to open up a Word file, a Word document, and then I'm going to go Control-V in the Word document. And it automatically puts it into a table. Now, if for some reason your data doesn't get put into a table, what you need to do is select your data, and then you can go in on the Insert tab in the Word file or in the Word document, and you can go Table and Convert Text to Table. But I don't need to do this because my data is already in a table. So what I'm going to do is I am going to select my table here, and I'm going to press Control-C again. And I'm going to go back to my Excel file, and I'm going to press Control-V. And here you have your data exactly the way you want it. The only thing that's missing that didn't copy over was the headings, and you would probably have to enter those in manually. So that's how you convert a PDF to an Excel file. Please subscribe.